Hey guys, कैसे हैं आप लोग? और मैं आपका एजुकेटर अभिजीत मिश्रा आपके साथ, आपका मोस्ट वेलकम है अनअकैडमी स्टूडियो वॉल पे। जैसा कि हमारे थंबनेल में लिखा है, आधे घंटे में 200 क्वेश्चन। तो क्या हम आधे घंटे में 200 क्वेश्चन कंप्लीट कर सकते हैं? आइए देखते हैं। 200 क्वेश्चन मैं कराऊंगा और आपको उसके आंसर्स दे रहे हैं। क्विक रिवीजन आपका हो जाएगा अक्टूबर मंथ का, जिनके भी ईपीएफओ के एग्जाम्स हैं, जिनके भी आईबीपीएस पीओ मेंस के एग्जाम्स हैं, जिनके भी एलआईसी असिस्टेंट के एग्जाम्स हैं, सबके लिए ये सेशन काफी इंपॉर्टेंट होने वाला है। सेशन को लास्ट तक देखिएगा, आपका अच्छा रिवीजन हो जाएगा। तो गाइज मैं आपको इन्फॉर्मेशन दे दूं, दिन के 2 बजे मेरा मॉक टेस्ट भी होता है, दिन के 2 बजे आपको आना है। आपको मैं डेली 2 मॉक टेस्ट कराता हूं ताकि आपके स्कोर एग्जाम में अच्छे हो। आपको बैंकिंग अवेयरनेस, फाइनेंशियल अवेयरनेस, इंश्योरेंस अवेयरनेस, करंट अफेयर्स, सब कुछ मिक्स बैक, ताकि आपका एग्जाम अच्छा हो। दिन के 2 बजे याद रखिएगा। चलिए, तो गाइज अगर मैं अपने बारे में बात करूं तो आप मुझे अनअकैडमी प्लस प्लेटफॉर्म पर भी फॉलो कर सकते हैं। यहां से भी आपको मेरे पेड बैच के कंटेंट, पेड बैच के नोटिफिकेशंस, मेरे फ्री लेसंस, मेरे स्पेशल क्लासेस, सबके नोटिफिकेशंस आपको यहां पर मिलते रहेंगे। ठीक है, तो इस पर भी आपको आप आ सकते हैं। चलिए गाइज आगे बढ़े और मैं आपको थोड़ा सा इंफॉर्मेशन और देना चाहूंगा अपने 3 बैच के बारे में। गाइज मेरा 1 बैच फॉर आरआरबी पीओ इंटरव्यू स्टार्ट हो चुका है, मेरा 1 बैच फॉर आईबीपीएस पीओ मेंस स्टार्ट हो चुका है, और मेरा 1 बैच इंश्योरेंस अवेयरनेस स्टार्ट हो चुका है। और आप इन तीनों कोर्सेस को मेरे ज्वाइन कर सकते हैं। कैसे? आपके पास अनअकैडमी का लर्निंग एप्लीकेशन होना चाहिए, इंस्टॉल कर लीजिए। इंस्टॉल करने के बाद यहां पर चूज योर गोल ऑप्शन आएगा, यहां पर जाकर बैंक एग्जाम पे क्लिक कर लीजिएगा। ताकि मतलब गोल का मतलब क्या, ऑब्जेक्टिव, कि आप बैंक एग्जाम की तैयारी करने आए हो, आप यहां पे क्लिक कर लीजिए। क्लिक करने के बाद आपके सामने ये पेज खुल के आएगा और इस पेज पर आपको बताया गया कि आप कैसे अनअकैडमी प्लस प्लेटफॉर्म को ज्वाइन कर सकते हैं। आपके सामने ये फीस दी गई है। तो एक बस मैं आपको एक ही बात बोलूंगा, देखिए अगर कोई ऐसा प्लेटफॉर्म जहां पर आपको इंडिया के बेस्ट एजुकेटर्स मिल रहे हो, मैथ के भी, रीजनिंग के भी, इंग्लिश के भी, जीए के भी, और इन सारे इंडिविजुअल सब्जेक्ट के आपको बेस्ट एजुकेटर्स मिल रहे हो, मतलब आपको मान लीजिए 3-4 एजुकेटर से पढ़ना है जो कि मैथ के हैं और सेम फीस में, आप अनअकैडमी पे कर सकते हो और किसी प्लेटफॉर्म पर आप नहीं कर सकते हो। तो अनअकैडमी में आपको क्या करना होता है, आपको लेना पड़ता है सब्सक्रिप्शन। और अगर आप 1 साल का सब्सक्रिप्शन लेते हो तो पूरे 1 साल तक आपको अनअकैडमी प्लेटफॉर्म पर क्वांट, रीजनिंग, इंग्लिश, जीए, जितने भी एजुकेटर्स हैं सबके क्लासेस आपको देखने को मिल जाएंगे। आपको दूसरे के लिए पैसे देने की जरूरत ही नहीं। और अगर आप अनअकैडमी पर 1 साल का लेते हो सब्सक्रिप्शन तो आपकी फीस पड़ती है 6,000, लेकिन ये एएम लाइव कोड, ये कोड मेरा कोड है अभिजीत मिश्रा लाइव, अगर इसके थ्रू आप एडमिशन लेते हो तो आपको डिस्काउंट मिलता है और ये डिस्काउंट 5,400 रुपए पड़ेगा आपको, तो ये भी आपको एक छूट मिल जाती है। तो गाइज मैंने आपको 1 साल का मॉडल बता दिया, और गाइज हमारे पास मतलब एएम लाइव कोड आपको ध्यान देना है, और हमारे पास 2 साल का मॉडल भी है। तो ऐसे बच्चे जिनको अनअकैडमी प्लस प्लेटफॉर्म थोड़े लंबे समय तक ज्वाइन करना, बिकॉज वो बिगनर है या फिर हाउसवाइफ है या फिर जॉब करते हैं, तो आपके लिए 2 साल का मॉडल परफेक्ट है। आपको फीस 9,600 नहीं पे करनी, आप ये एएम लाइव कोड जो है ना इसको अप्लाई करेंगे तो आपकी फीस 8,640 रुपए हो जाए। चलिए गाइज तो शुरू करें अपना सेशन और स्टार्ट करते हैं अपने क्वेश्चन आंसर से। पहला क्वेश्चन आपके सामने आ चुका है, जल्दी जल्दी करेंगे बिकॉज हमारे पास टाइम कम है, हमें क्वेश्चन ज्यादा करने हैं। पहला क्वेश्चन आपके सामने है और आपको इसका फटाफट आंसर देना है। पहला क्वेश्चन तो पूछा गया कि इंडियन रेलवे हैज लॉन्च वन टच एटीवीएम एट 42 अर्बन स्टेशन और सेंट्रल रेलवे ओवर विच प्लेस। आंसर क्या होगा? मुंबई, ऑप्शन नंबर डी राइट आंसर। विच रेलवे फोर्स सेलिब्रेटेड इट्स विच फोर्स सेलिब्रेटेड इट्स 58th राइजिंग डे ऑन 24th अक्टूबर 2019। इसका आंसर क्या हो जाएगा? 58वां स्थापना वर्ष। आंसर इज इंडो तिब्बतन। Who among the following has been awarded the Sakharov Prize by the European Parliament for his attempt to foster dialogue between Chinese people and the Uyghur Muslims? And the answer is Ilham Tohti, option number A. What does D stand for in BPRD? So BPRD का मतलब क्या है? ये Bureau of Police Research and Development है. Bureau of Police Research and Development, option number E. Which of the following countries ranked last in the ease of doing business ranking released by World Bank? हमें पता है इसका आंसर क्या होगा? इसका आंसर सोमालिया, option number D. India's score has improved from 67.3 in 2018 to what score in 19 as per the Doing Business 2020 study? And the answer is 71.0. Next, what is the rank of India in the Global Health Security Index? Global Health Security Index में इंडिया की रैंक कितनी है? और इसका आंसर क्या होगा? 57, ऑप्शन नंबर बी। Mok Wetsey Masisi has recently been re-elected as the president of which of these countries? We have 4 options. And the answer is Botswana. ICICI Bank has sold its entire stake, 10% stake in GST network. How many states? And the answer is 13. Which team has won the Vijay Hazare Trophy? Answer is Karnataka. who has been appointed as the head of the panel formed by the government to resolve differences between the Niti Aayog and the Ministry of Electronics and IT over who will be implemented at Artificial Intelligence Mission. And the answer is K. Vijay Raghavan, option number C. Name the first state in India to launch an online portal, Smart Port, for implementing the ease of doing business reforms. And the answer is Andhra Pradesh. Which state has signed a letter of understanding with UNICEF on drink from tap mission? It is a very important question. And then there is Odisha, option number B. Evo Morales has been appointed as the president of which country? And then there is Bolivia. Which country has topped the Global Health Security Index? And then there is US. Exercise Shakti is an army exercise between India and. And then there is France. Dilip Parekh, who passed away recently, ye former chief minister the. Gujarat. Who is the head of the panel set up by IRDA to evaluate application under regulatory sandbox? So, S. Sadagopan. Who is the head of the panel formed by IRDA to revisit the product structure of title insurance? T. Lala Nilu. Who has been appointed as the Lieutenant Governor of Jammu and Kashmir? Girishan Murmu. Which of the following Indian cricketer has won the Wisden India Almanac Cricketer of the Year award? And the answer is Jasprit Bumrah, option number D. Who has been appointed as the Lieutenant Governor of Ladakh? Answer is Radhakrishn Mathur. Who has won the Asian Game Changer Award? Answer is Jane Soon. Which of the following two companies have recently been added to Maharatna category? Power Grid and HPCL. Government has launched Indian Railway launches 92 One Touch AVTM, fast ticketing for 42 stations. What does ATVM? So ATVM ka matlab automatic ticket vending machine. New administrator of Lakshadweep, Dinesh Sharma. The Future Investment Initiative Forum kahan par hua? Riyadh. Which country has dropped a visa requirement for Chinese and Indian tourist? Brazil. What is the name of the gold card size robot to be sent by the NASA to moon in 2022? Viper. The Vijaya Bank Heritage Museum kahan par bana? Bangalore. As per the relaxed norm of government for setting up petrol pumps, the retailer must have how much of the total outlet in rural areas within 5 years? Answer is 5%. The central government will grant how much subsidy for food processing industry in the northeastern state? 75%. Odisha ne ek letter of understanding sign kiya hai on a drink from tap mission, to uska answer UNICEF hona chahiye. Ji. Who is the richest man in the world? Answer is Bill Gates. Who has been appointed as the India's next ambassador to Iraq? Birendra Singh Yadav. Britain Natural History Museum named a blind and wingless beetle after which it is climate activist. So Greta Thunberg. Which organization has conducted genome sequencing of Indian from different population? CSIR. The International Conference on Neurological Disorder and Therapist was launched in which state? Gujarat. Udyog Ratna Award kisko mila? Jo ki Institute of Economic Studies ne diya. Anup Singh. Kis state ne decide kiya to abolish the non-detection policy written recently? Class 5th and 8th mein. West Bengal. Digital Mission FinTech Award kisne jeeta hai? Kis app ne jeeta hai? App hoga to aapka Bharat pe hoga, bank hoga to Yes Bank hoga. Vigilance Awareness Week, October 28 se November 2. Disarmament Week is being observed from 24-30 October. Indo-Tibetan Border Police Force has announced the creation of two new command, Western Command and Eastern Command. Western Command ka headquarter kahan pe hoga? Chandigarh. Recently, Godavarthy Venkata Srinivas, who currently created as India's High Commissioner to which place? Gambia. Who among the following wins translation of mythological texts Markandeya Puran and the Bhagavad Gita? Vivek Dev Roy. World Bank ने $165 million का loan agreement sign किया है किस state के साथ to support climate resilient agriculture for farmers in farmers, ठीक है? Answer is Odisha. Who among the following is former co-chief executive officer of Oracle passed away? Answer is Mahard. 9th edition of Sultan Johar Cup किसने जीता hockey tournament? Britain defeated to India. IIT Kharagpur graduate Debyan Saha जो है इन्होंने एक device develop की है उसका नाम बताइए जो कि car की silencer के पास fit हो जाएगा और carbon pollution को curb कर लेता है. Answer PM 2.5. The Indian Myanmar Naval Exercise called IMNEX 2019 is being organized in Vishakhapatnam, Andhra Pradesh. The opening ceremony of the second edition of the Indo-Myanmar Joint Naval Exercise was conducted on board of INS Ranvijay. तो आपसे पूछा गया कि मिक्स डबल टाइटल एट द इजिप्ट इंटरनेशनल 2019 कायरो इजिप्ट किसने जीता आंसर इज ध्रुव रावत एंड कोहूगर प्राइम मिनिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी अनवील्ड अ बुक टाइटल बुक का नाम बताइए दिल्ली में द बुक हैज बीन ऑथर्ड बाय एन चंद्रशेखरन चेयरमैन टाटा सन्स एंड रूपा पुरुषोत्तम ब्रिस्टल नेशन टू डे लॉन्ग मैनुअवर्स बाय सुदर्शन चक्र वाहिनी ऑफ इंडियन आर्मी स्टार्टेड एट विच प्लेस फील्ड फायरिंग रेंज इन राजस्थान आंसर इज जैसलमेर Among the following has been appointed as the next ambassador of India to the Republic of Nicaragua. Answer is Supen Singh Rawat. Indian cyclist naam bataiye bagged the gold medal in the men's junior Kerin event at the Asian Track Cycling Championship. Answer is Ronaldo Singh. Next, who has won the Jeev Milkha Singh Invitational Golf Tournament recently? Answer is Ajitesh Sandhu. Dadu Chungle died in Kolhapur, Maharashtra at 73. He belongs to which of the following sports? ये रेसलर थे ऑन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग डेट्स सेकेंड वर्ल्ड स्टेटिस्टिक्स डे वॉज सेलिब्रेटेड आंसर इज अक्टूबर 20 वोखा डिस्ट्रिक्ट इन नागालैंड हैज डिक्लेयर्ड अ 3 किलोमीटर एरिया साइलेंट जोन टू एंश्योर सेफ पैसेज फॉर विच बर्ड आंसर इज अमूर फाल्कन विच इंडियन प्लेयर एट द एज ऑफ 30 हैज मेड अ डेब्यू इन इंडिया वर्सेस साउथ अफ्रीका सीरीज शाहबाज नदीम प्रेसिडेंट अनवील्स बस्ट ऑफ महात्मा गांधी एट द सेंटर फॉर पीस एजुकेशन इन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कंट्रीज Philippines, which country is going to impose a 3% web tax on digital giant by 20? So, pehle France, then Italy. Who has been given the most eminent senior citizen award? K. Parasaran, option number C. Which person has become the first Indian man to win a gold medal at the Wushu World Championship held in Shanghai? Praveen Kumar. The Indian Army will conduct exercise codename Sindhu Sudarshan for the year 19. In which place will stay to evaluate the capability of the defense service in an integrated air-land battle? Rajasthan. Name the macro enterprise which has secured a non-banking finance company license from the Reserve Bank of India. Answer is Vridhi Finance Service. The Gubernatee Marketplace has signed an MOU with which of the following bank to offer servicing including transfer of funds through GEM. Answer is Federal Bank or abhi Federal Bank ke baad Indian Bank or Canara Bank ke saath bhi. Deepika Padukone and which lady appointed as the brand ambassador of the Bharat Ki Lakshmi? PV Sindhu. Which of the following day is being celebrated as United Nations Day every year since 1948? Answer is 24th October. Who has been appointed as the secretary of the Department of Investment and Public Asset Management? Tuhin Kanta Pandey. Ambassador of for Bharat Ki Lakshmi, aapko bata hai, to Deepika Padukone, PV Sindhu, dono log hai, option number D. Among the following has been nominated by the US President Donald Trump for the post of Energy Minister. Answer is Dan Bruvaliet. Next, International Snow Leopard Day is celebrated on which day? And the answer is October 23. Next, International Stuttering Awareness Day. Answer is October 22. Which one advanced digital imaging solution has secured Guinness World Record for developing the smallest commercially available image sensor? Answer is OmniVision. Which actor has joined hand with UNICEF and Ministry of Women and Child Development for benefit of children? Answer is Ayushman Khurana. Who has been appointed as the chairman of the Staff Selection Commission? Answer is Brajraj Sharma. Who has been appointed as the new CEO of the Unique Identification Authority of India? Answer is Pankaj Kumar. When is the United Nations Day observed? 24th October. Which bank has won the Digidhan Mission Digital Payment? Answer is Yes Bank. Which Indian cricketer has broken the record of Stephen Fleming in scoring the highest 30 plus run in 10 ball? Umesh Yadav. Which state government has decided to impose spot fines for storage, sale and purchase of banned firecrackers? West Bengal. Which company has launched the world most expensive chocolate price at ₹4.3 lakh per kilogram? ITC. Who became the youngest Indian to travel all continent for the world? Vivan Gupta. Which Indian firm has been elected as a DJSI World Index member for 10th consecutive year? Answer is Wipro. Who has been appointed as the CEO of Unique Identification Authority of India? Answer is Pankaj Kumar. Which country has topped the Melbourne Mercer Global Pension Index? Netherlands. Which institute has topped the QS India University ranking? 20. Answer is Bombay. India ranked in the Mercer Global Pension Index? Answer is 32. Name the portal launched by Data Security Council of India that will act as a knowledge repository for business, startup and researchers? TechSagar. Children up to what age will be covered under the Entrepreneurship program? 2 years. In which country demonstrations are going on a response to a proposed tax on calls via WhatsApp and other messaging service? Answer is Lebanon. The Ayurveda palliative care unit was inaugurated recently in which city? Answer is New Delhi. Who will be the first lieutenant governor of Ladakh? Answer is Satpal Malik. Who has been appointed head of the TikTok in India? Answer is Nikhil Gandhi. Who has become the brand ambassador for the Chelsea Football Club for India? Answer is Arjun Kapoor. When was the Police Commemorative Day 2019 observed in India? 21st October. Which state has decided to include the Japanese encephalitis patients under the Atal Amrit Abhiyan Health Scheme? Assam. Which Indian cricketer broke in Don Bradman record of highest average in Test cricket on home soil? Answer is Rohit Sharma. Naruhito will be the Japan emperor of which number? 126. Who among the following writers, philosopher and founder member of Dalit Sangharsh Samiti passed away recently? K.B. Siddhaiya. World oldest known natural pearl was discovered off which city coast? Answer is Abu Dhabi. Gandhi Sankalp Padyatra has started in which city? Answer is Amethi. Which version of Bheem has been recently launched by Indian government? 2.0. Who is the first woman scientist from ISRO to stay at Antarctica for 403 days? Answer is Mangala Mani. The International Judo Federation was banned which country? Iran. How much amount has been contributed by Indian towards at the Global Wealth 2019 as per the Global Wealth Report 19? 625 billion. What is the enhanced monetary limit under gift policy set up by the central government for accepting gift by its Group A and B category employees? 5,000. Who has been elected as the Prime Minister of Canada? Justin Trudeau. Who released the Global Wealth Report? Credit Suisse Research Institute. Which state has decided that from January 21, no government job will be given to person having more than two children? Assam. According to Global Wealth Report, the global wealth in 2019 raised by watch amount? Answer is 9 trillion. Which country will host the Non-Aligned Movement Summit 2019? Answer is Baku, Azerbaijan. When is the World Iodine Deficiency Day? Answer is October 21. Denis Shapovalov has recently won the Stockholm Open Tennis Tournament. He represents which country? Answer is Canada. Central government has removed the limits for government employees to receive the retained gift from foreign dignitaries. What was the limit? 1000. So guys, ye to hamara ho gaya kitne question? Ye ho gaye hamare 118 question. So abhi hamare paas aur question bache hain jo hame karne hain turant. Time kam hai hamare paas. तो बने रहिए हमारे साथ, बस एक मिनट में आपका लूंगा और एक मिनट में हम लोग क्या करेंगे, एक मिनट में नया क्वेश्चन लेकर हमारे आपके सामने, और ये हमारे सामने नया क्वेश्चन आ चुका है और इस पर हमें पढ़ाई अपनी तुरंत शुरू कर देनी है। बस जल्दी से खुल जा भाई, खुल जा चमचम, और ये हो गया हमारा। चलिए गाइस जल्दी से रिविजन पार्ट है हमारा। नेक्स्ट, हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग इंटरनेशनली एक्लेम्ड पेंटर ऑफ बांग्लादेश रिसेंटली पास्ड अवे? तो आंसर आपको मालूम चल गया, कालिदास कर्माकर। Next question, which edition of Defence and Andaman Nicobar Island 2019 was conducted by Andaman Nicobar Command? Answer is second edition. What is the theme of 11th edition of Nuclear Energy Conclave 2019? Answer is economies of nuclear power innovation towards safer and cost effective technologies. According to 20th Livestock Census 19, which of the following state has the highest number of livestock in India? Answer is Uttar Pradesh. Which of the following is not the new member of the UN Human Rights Council? Answer is China, because Brazil, Germany, Indonesia, Japan mein chuna gaya. Next, the appointment committee of the cabinet has approved the appointment of which person as whole time member in Insolvency Bankruptcy Board of India? And the answer is Sudhakar Shukla. Legendary ballet dancer Alicia Alonso recently passed away. She belongs to which of the following country? Answer is Cuba. A book titled Mind Master: Winning Lessons from a Champion's Life is penned by, we know answer, Vishwanathan Anand. Which of the following space agency completing the first ever all-female spacewalk? Answer is NASA, option number D. How many new states has been elected by the UN General Assembly for UN Human Rights Council? Or ye hoga 14 state, option number E. Based upon the latest direction of the Ministry of Finance, merchant discount rate will not be charged on digital payment made to establishments having turnover above this amount from November 1, 2019. And the answer is rupees 50 crore, option number D is right answer. The India-Myanmar naval exercise in next 2019 is being held in which place? Answer is Vishakhapatnam, option number A. Who among these has been elected as the new chairman of the Indian Bank Association? Answer is Rajesh Kumar. Which country is hosting the 7th World Military Games 2019? And the answer is China. What is the total number of members on the board of the Insolvency Bankruptcy Board of India? Answer is 10. Who has been appointed as the new Director General of the National Security Guard? Answer is Anu Kumar Singh. Which country will host the 91st Interpol General Assembly in 2022? Answer is India. 22. Bali Yatra is the biggest trade fair organized in which state annually? Answer is Odisha. What is the name of the robot created by India and UK to encourage children to wash their hands? Answer is Pepe. Which astronaut have set history by performing an all-female spacewalk on 18 October? Answer is both B and C, means Christina Koch and Jessica Mayer. Which country will host 91st Interpol General Assembly? So, iska answer aapko bataiye, India ho gaya. Which actress has been honored with Excellence in Cinema Award at Jio Mami Mumbai Film Festival? And the answer is Dipti Nawal, option number B. Where National Crime Record Bureau organized the 20th All India Conference of Directors of Fingerprint Bureau? And the answer is New Delhi. Santiago, a state where emergency has been declared recently, belong to which country? And it is the capital of Chile, option number C. Prairie, a community policing scheme launched by which state police? And the answer is Delhi Police. Who has become the India 65 Grandmaster? Answer is Ronak Sadhavani. Which article of the Constitution has procedure to appoint Chief Justice of India? Article 126. Which state topped the Innovation Index 2019 launched by the Niti Aayog? Answer is Karnataka. What is the rank of India in coffee production in the world? Answer is 6, option number A. Which country has entered the kafala system? Answer is Qatar. At which place Sri Lanka third international airport was inaugurated recently? Answer is Jaffna. Which actress has made a world record of getting more than 1 million followers on Instagram in 5 hours 16 minutes? Answer is Jennifer Aniston. Which city minister has recently biked 122 km to promote adventure tourism in his state? Answer is Pima Khandu. Which of the following destination are not covering by IRCTC? To kaun sa nahi? Ye Buddha circuit ki baat kar rahe hain. Ye Buddha circuit ki baat kar rahe hain aur sare ke sare cover kiye ja rahe hain. All destination will be covered. Chief Justice of India Ranjan Gogoi has recommended Justice as his successor. Bilkul sahi hai. Justice S.A. Bobde is right answer. This decision has been taken to mark 550 birth anniversary of Guru Nanak Dev. And the answer is NH703AA. Iska naam, is national highway ka naam change karke Guru Nanak Dev Marg ho jayega, yaad kar lijiyega. Which edition of Livestock Census for the year 19 was released by Department of Animal Husbandry and Dairying Ministry of Fisheries? Answer is 20th edition. Which state has the highest number of livestock with 67.8 million population as per the 20th edition of Livestock? Answer is Uttar Pradesh. The death anniversary of the mystic bard Fakir Lalon Shah in being observed in Bangladesh. In which of the following year Fakir Lalon Shah died? Answer is 1890, option number A. Who among the football player received the 6th golden shoe as the top scorer in the European leagues? Answer is Lionel Messi. India longest tunnel Chinani Nashri on NH44 in which state will be named after Shyama Prasad Mukherjee? Answer is Jammu and Kashmir. The 17th year old Mumbai teenager naam bataiye make history as he became the youngest cricketer in the world to score a double century? Answer is Yashasvi Jaiswal. Textile secretary Ravi Kapoor inaugurated the which edition of the Indian Handicraft and Gift Fair at the Indian Expo? Answer is 40th edition. What is the theme of the Indian Handicraft and Gift Fair 2019? Answer is Reduce, Reuse and Recycle. MasterCard has launched the campaign Team Cashless India to promote digital payment in the country. Who has been appointed as the brand ambassador? Answer is MS Dhoni. India and Japan will conduct the joint Air Force exercise Shinyu Maitri 2019 in which state? Answer is West Bengal. Shirui Lily Festival kaha par shuru hua? To Manipur mein hua. The world first dedicated artificial intelligence university has been opened in the city? Answer is Abu Dhabi. Government has recently expanded the PM Economic Advisory Council by including more members. What is the total strength? Pahle 4 the, ho chuka hai, option number C. Next, according to UNICEF State of the World Children Report, which of the following is the main reason for death among children below 5 years? Answer is malnutrition. At which place the 17th meeting of the Maritime State Development Council was held? Answer is New Delhi. Kis mobile app ki baat kar rahe hain jo Maharashtra state ne launch kiya hai to minimize the loss of the life of making road safe and driving? Answer is MRDMS. On which day World Math Day is being observed? Answer is October 15. On which day Global Hand Washing Day? Answer is October 15. The 5th World Coffee Conference kaha par ye hoga? Bangalore mein hoga, November mein. Option number C is right answer. Which of the following companies is developing an artificial intelligence based tool for analysis of terrorist activities? Answer is BEL, option number C. Which state government is signing a MOU with NASCOM to create more jobs for the youth by promoting investment in the information technology sector? Answer is Madhya Pradesh. Switzerland glaciers have lost which part of their volume in the past 5 years? Answer is 10th. The previous census was conducted in. So, ye exactly main aapse ye question complete nahi hai. Aage badhte hain. The Ministry of Tribal Affairs launched which scheme? Internship program on October 17. The program will train the interns and the interns will have the tribal operation. Answer is Vandhan, option number A. The Culture Department of which state government will organize the country first training and performance program of Khon. And the answer is, Uttar Pradesh, option number C. As per the announcement by Indian Railway, Indian Railway will become a net zero carbon emitter by which year? Answer is 2030. Name the Mercedes racer who won the 2019 Japanese Grand Prix held at Suzuka International. Answer is Valtteri Bottas. World Food Day is observed every year around the world. And the answer is Our Action are Our Future. Theme pucha ja raha hai yahan par. Who among the following has been currently accredited as the next ambassador of India to Georgia? Answer is Kishan Dan Deval. Which organization has released the 2019 World Economic Outlook Report? And the answer is International Monetary Fund. Next question, what is the India's rank out among the 117 qualifying countries in the recently released Global Hunger Index? And the answer is 102. Name the scheme recently launched by Union Minister for Health and Family Welfare to engage motivated individuals with the food safety ecosystem to ground level. Answer is Food Safety Mitra Scheme. Next question. According to the 2019 World Economic Outlook Report, India GDP growth rate for the fiscal year 1920 has been lower to, answer is 6.1%. World Food Day is celebrated every year on which day? In honor of the founding date of the World Food and Agriculture Organization. And the answer is 16 October. Who has been appointed as the new Controller General of the account? Answer is JPS Chawla. What is the rank of India in the World Giving Index 2019? Answer is 82. When is the World Anesthesia Day observed? Answer is October 16. Who is appointed as the new Union Law Secretary? Answer is Anup Kumar Mediratta. Which of the following country has signed a deal to lease Tulagi Island in the Solomon Island? Answer is China. In October 19, the second edition of the US-India Intellectual Property Dialogue took place in? And the answer is New Delhi. Which of the following is set to become the first state in the country to provide maternity benefit in the private educational sector? And the answer is Kerala, option number D. Which of the following film has won the Best Film from India Award in the regional final at the Asian Academic Creative Award Ceremony? Answer is Gully Boy. Who among the following has won the prestigious Kim Ji Siok Award at the Busan International Film Festival? Answer is Pradeep Kaurav. Which of the following team has become the first Indian Premier League team to have a woman in the support staff? Answer is Challengers Bangalore. Which department ministry launched the website and mobile application L2 Pro India on intellectual property rights? And the answer is DPIIT. Next question, who is the present secretary in Department of Promotion of Industry and Internal Trade, DPIIT, Guru Prasad Mohapatra? The International Cricket Council has changed the Super Over rule for all its major events following the Topka Bataya Guys Kaiska and Sarva. Who is the present ICC chairman? Answer is Sashank Manohar. Union Road Transport and Highway Minister Nitin Gadkari inaugurate a conference on One Nation, One Tech, Fast Tech. In which place? So iska answer kya hoga? New Delhi, option number A. What is the theme of the International Day of Rural Women 2019? And the answer is Rural Women and Girls Building Climate Resilience. The Facebook and the Ministry of Tribal Affairs will together mentor 5,000 young women in India tribal dominated district under goal ka full form, the Going Online as Leaders. The Indian Air Force will be carrying out a joint military exercise, Shinyu Maitri. So, aapko bataya guys, ye West Bengal mein hone wala India-Japan ka. Next question. Union Skill Development and Entrepreneurship Minister Mahendranath Pandey unveiled plan to set up how many authorized World Skill India training center across how many cities? And the answer is 14 and 9. Who is elected as the new president of Tunisia? Answer is Kais Saied. In which state the first national Hindi Science Writers Conference 19 has begun? Answer is Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh, option number B. Who was won the 2019 Booker Prize? And the answer is Margaret Atwood and Bernardine Evaristo. On which day International Day of Rural Women is observed? Answer is 15th November. Who has won the men's single title at the Bahrain International Series Badminton? Answer is Priyanshu Rawat. Which organization is to lend India 190 million loan for improving road connectivity in Rajasthan? Answer is Asian Develop. Next question. India has recently launched the phase 2 of the Lotus HR project in partnership with country. Answer is Netherlands. Name the first ever airline company in the world to use aircraft tractor called taxi boat. Answer is Air India. The toll collection on all national highway in India will be done through FASTag only from which date? Answer is 1 December 2019. How many banks have been authorized for issuing FASTag? Answer is 23. 23 is right answer. So guys, ये था हमारा session. I hope कि आपको session हमारा अच्छा लगा होगा. और AM लाइव कोड गाइस, अगर आप अनअकैडमी प्लस को ज्वाइन करना चाहते हैं तो AM लाइव कोड मेरा कोड है, इसके थ्रू एडमिशन ले लीजिए, क्योंकि प्लान करना और एग्जीक्यूट करने में अंतर होता है. और आपको पता है कि गाइस डे बाय डे फीस बढ़ती आती हैं, तो